My name is Adama, and I'm 20 years old, and I'm studying Digital and Technology Solutions degree apprenticeship in the network engineering pathway. In my current job role, I work within cloud engineering, or what's called network function virtualization. For me, I really wanted to get into the industry quite early and get some working experience early on. Also, combining it with uni means that I didn't have to sacrifice getting a university education as well. So it was literally the best of both worlds. So it was like a no-brainer. I get support from everyone, from people in my team to people in Blackpool. So it's like you're not really alone. The lecturers are always open to questions and support, and that's been really helpful, as sometimes if I've struggled through the courses, there's always someone to talk to. So I've really enjoyed that part. I'd hope to continue as a network engineer after I finish, but I'm also looking forward to branch out into cloud engineering or cybersecurity, network security. There's a lot of things to do in the company, so there's so many projects you can work on, there's so many teams you can work with, and there's always something to learn every day at Vodafone. There's a lot of resources to help you learn new things or learn new skills. It's a good company to work with, and also the office is really nice.